to move in. Battalion has been loaded. They are all in. Starters orders, and away they go for the Major P.K. Mehra Memorial Supermile Grade 1. Bits low into the stride there, Ladona. And on settling down, it's Origo on the inside being joined and passed by Shivalik Shahs. Shivalik Shahs is the leader from Origo upon the outside, Knight of Gay making a forward move. So is Battalion. Another length and a half behind on the inside is Commonwealth, Goliath upon the outside. Then there's Sergeant at Arms, followed by Mickey Mouse, Blazing Touch, Machiavellism, and making up that lost ground is Ladona, who's about just length and a quarter away as they pass the 1,000 meters. They're going at a comfortable pace now with Shivalik Shahs the leader. Shivalik Shahs by about length and a quarter there from Knight of K. Origo comes in next. Battalion on the outside, then there's Commonwealth. Up on the outside of Commonwealth there's Battalion, then there is Goliath. On the inside is Sergeant at Arms as they go towards the 800 meter marker. Blazing Touch, Mickey Mouse, Machiavellism and Ladona in that order as they start negotiating the curve and enter into the straight for the final run-in. Shivalik Shahs still calling the shots, ahead by about three lengths there. From Knight of K, Origo up on the outside, then there's Machiavellism, Mickey Mouse, Sergeant at Arms still travelling better, then there's Blazing Touch, inside the last 300 metres, Shivalik Shahs there by about length and a quarter, Commonwealth coming up on the outside, and here comes Sergeant at Arms with A Sandesh up, and goes past Commonwealth, it's Sergeant up on the outside, and Commonwealth strike for strike, but Sergeant at Arms gets the better, and it's all going to be Sergeant at Arms winning the Major P.K. Mehra Supermile in great style, from Commonwealth, Shivalik Shahs, Ladona, Mickey Mouse, Machiavellism, Origo, Galad, Blazing Touch, and the last one to finish home is Knight of K.